Senator Mike Braun with us this morning. Are you okay with this, Senator? The GOP goes for the border and not Ukraine.
Definitely okay with that, and I'll tell you why. This happened about probably a month ago when it was clear there were going to be 41 Republicans saying border first, the other stuff's second. That's when I think Leader McConnell could see where we were coming from as a conference. Stu, that's never happened since I've been here, because before that, it would have been get the supplementals done. So we've got a rare opportunity here. The House has been clear. They've got H.R. 2 out there. And the other thing, this has not been enthusiastically embraced by Senate Democrats or Biden. If you get the inside scoop, James Lankford has had to work hard to get them even talking as recently as a week ago. So some of this stuff doesn't make sense in terms of the urgency now. We'll see, but finally we're on board together.
We've heard reports, and we've put them on this program, that the White House is open to new border security roles, a little bit open to the rule, changing the rules. Have you heard anything from the White House on this?
Here's what I can distill from it. Number one, Mayorkas, you're hearing more out of him because his rear end is on the line. He's been the guy that's been the point person for all this, so he's been more active. Biden politically is underwater with the border now rising to equal importance with the messed up economy. It's the Senate Democrats that have been the hardest to engage. And now I think all of it is culminating in the fact that the ball is in their court. What are they going to do with it?
Senator, Biden is urging restraint on Israel in Gaza. Are you okay with that?
Well, with what happened on October 7th, I think you got to grant the Israelis full latitude to root out Hamas so they're not around. And I've read a little bit recently about the people that lead that group. You've got to get them or else it'll fester and then grow back into something. Trying to be as careful as you can, but they initiated it. There was no easy way to litigate it. And I think you've got to get them the resources and the time to work it out. The House sent over a package that could have gone through and had a rare pay for, Stuart. Since I've been here, there's been no package paid for. We borrow every penny. That happened a couple, 3 weeks ago. So that tells you a lot of where things are here.
Got it. Senator Mike Braun, always a pleasure to have you on the show. Come and see us again soon. Thank you, sir.